We are here at CenturyLink Field. We being myself, Martin Tyler, and my great friend and colleague, Alan Smith.
Yeah, really excited to be here. I love visiting new stadiums, and this is another one I can tick off the list, and a pleasure to be here.
It's the United States in our match for you, playing against Russia.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park. And I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
Christian Pulisic. Jozy Altidore.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Wonderful chance! Back from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. DeAndre Yedlin. Challenges for the ball. Now he's looking for support. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. The take wasn't very convincing, was it? Here's a chance to attack. Shots on here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Bradley.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here.
Wood. United States on the attack. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
And in it goes towards...
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Deflected out for a throw. Well, the slide tackle came in, but he's hurdled it. DeAndre Yedlin. Christian Pulisic. Attacking well here. Got the tackle in. Yuri Zhirkov. Now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. Pulisic. DeAndre Yedlin. Jozy Altidore.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Jozy Altidore. Altidore! And they've cut it out. They can be quick on the break now. And in the end, the counter is going to be countered by the opposition. Jozy Altidore. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
And that's half time. signalled by the referee. And the referee is blown to signal the start of the second half. Jozy Altidore. There's good progress with this attack. Now here's a chance. Throw-in coming up. Well, he's thrown possession away. USA's ball, it's their throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
They could pose some danger now. Michael Bradley. Bradley. Nice return pass. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game.
Good ball.
Oh, that's great defending. That's safely away. Into the attacking third. Comes in with a tackle. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now.
Surely, the equaliser. And that will be a goal kick. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
Johnson. Michael Bradley. Clint Dempsey.
They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous.
Here comes Clint Dempsey.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made to...
He's had a go here! Two in front now!
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Restarting at 2-0. And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. The throw for the USA. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Jozy Altidore. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He could really give it away. The goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Headed down to a teammate. It's a good idea.
Gonna try one now.
Looked very good indeed, but.
And now the shot!
And it's going to be a goal kick. USA ready to make a switch. Yuri Zhirkov. Clint Dempsey. It's looking good, this move. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Real opening now.
Really powerful shot. The goalkeeper able to deal with it. They're sending the goalkeeper up for this corner.
He's put in the corner. Cleared away by the defender. We've got 2 added minutes. Good reading of the play by the defender.
It's finished now with the final whistle. Well, this has been a real attacking masterclass.
Yeah, I mean, goals win football matches, and there are plenty of players capable of getting them in this team.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.